Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
...1982, Pittsburgh. Razor and Kid, both undefeated top-ranked contenders, divide the city in a spectacular war.
Now Kid smelling blood, punishing Razor with a relentless killer. And down goes Razor! Down goes Razor! Down goes Razor!
The brutal 15-round bout is still considered one of the greatest fights of the 80s.
What a turn of events! Unbelievable!
The rematch drew the biggest television audience since the Thriller in Manila 9 years earlier. But this time the story was different. Razor soundly defeated Kid in a lopsided victory that was over in 4 rounds. What lay ahead was the tie-breaking grudge match that would have brought each fighter millions. Then came an announcement that shocked the world.
Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
Man's a coward. I'm gonna get my rematch with this. You hear me, Razor? I'm getting my rematch.